It is often necessary to measure and monitor the flow and total flow in a pipe system. Pipestock offer a variety of different flow meters to suit multiple applications. In this video, we will take a look at our digital range of PVC flow meters and show you how they work. These units are designed to be used with liquids without particles to avoid damage to the internal mechanism. Our flow meter end connections include BSP and metric threaded unions, flange connections, and plain unions. All meters have an intended flow direction. Without following this, the device will not function as designed. Every unit is equipped to display flow rate per minute, per hour, or the cumulative total, with the added benefit of two user-defined totals. The integral batteries have a long average life cycle of approximately 5 years. These are included and can be changed by the user. Flow rate is measured in either litres per minute or gallons per minute. For accurate measurements, a minimum pipe length of 10 times the internal diameter of the meter is required on the inlet side. For example, a 1-inch flow meter requires a minimum of 10 inches of pipe before the inlet. Applications include OEM water treatment, sub-metering, facility water usage, water-based cooling systems, and clean water irrigation. Sizes are available from 1/2 inch to 4 inch. The operating temperature is 0 to 60 degrees C. The maximum pressure is rated to 16 bar at an ambient 20 degrees C. The meters can be installed horizontally or vertically. All digital flow meters hold CE and NSF approvals. Order your flow meters at pipestock.com today.